Welcome back to Nuka-World. My name is Ricky, and today we're actually going to be finishing up the Galactic Zone, and then we're going to head over to Kiddie Kingdom and the nightmare fuel that that place has. Now, if you'll remember from last time, I only needed one more star core to complete this thing, and I went and grabbed it. There's one in the market that you can get, so I just went over and grabbed it real fast. So now, okay, well, defensive mode, so let's deactivate that. Alright, so now I have secured the mainframe, and I should complete star control and get all the pretty experience points from that. Okay, so now the robots won't try to kill me, and the laser turrets won't try to kill me. I still have to get all the rest of the star cores if I want to get that power armor, which, to be honest with you, I barely used power armor when I played the game. Alright, so I've waited just a little bit, so it's daylight. Kiddie Kingdom is right over there. It's where the Ferris wheel is. I don't care if you found something, dog meat. You can just bite me. I'm not gonna... No. No, we're done in there, dog meat. Anyway, so I thought I'd fill you in on just a little bit of what I've done so far. So I have decided that going into the nightmare-fueled place that is Kiddie Kingdom, I was going to wear my armored Child of Atom robes because it gave me a little bit of radiation damage or resistance. I've decided not to do that. I've decided to rely on just drugs. Radex, Radaway, refreshing beverages if I have any. I don't actually know if I have any. That sort of thing. Mysterious Serum. I've never actually used a Mysterious Serum, so that's going to be interesting. I also went back... So I went back to Sanctuary to grab a bunch more Radaways, and I grabbed like 35 more Radaways because this is going to be very important in this area. But then I actually remembered that I had some Ghoul Slayer stuff. So this is a Ghoul Slayer combat chest piece. I made it ultralight, so I got 10 more AP and out of it. Not that it really matters that much. But but it also does 15% less, or I take 15% less damage from ghouls, which is important because, spoiler alert, Kiddie Kingdom is filled with ghouls and radiation. It is awful. So let's go there. But hey, look, by the way, Dogmeat looks normal this time. Last time he had all those weird green specks on it. Okay, well, the Kiddie Kingdom music is not great. I mean, because it's Kiddie Kingdom, but you're anyway. All right, so I'm going to take a Mysterious Serum. I have six of them, so I'm just going to take one. You see those? Oops. I'm going to shoot you in the leg, Rotting Feral Ghoul. No, shoot him in the leg again. Blow it off. There we go. Stop. Stop shooting him in the leg. There we go. Yeah, a magical kingdom, my foot. Troubleshooter's missile launcher. Well, at least I got a missile out of it. Well, I thought the Mysterious Serum was supposed to remove my rads as I went, too. Maybe it is. Maybe I'm just not seeing it as well. Whoa! Alright, creepy guy. I get it, you're creepy. Oh, I guess it is getting rid of them. Because I don't have any rads. So I guess the Mysterious Serum is working the way it's supposed to work. That is three legendaries, by the way. In a row, basically. Cryogenic metal chest piece. Now, see, here's the thing. This isn't bad against ghouls, if just simply because they are melee attackers. I know it seems like they're unarmed, and maybe it counts as unarmed as melee. Say your prayers. That's Emma's catchphrase, is say your prayers. If you guys haven't noticed that. Aha. I don't actually remember what I'm supposed to be doing here. And this is a lot less creepy in the daytime. By the way, because I definitely did it at night last time, and it was dark, and it's hard to see. So these are like the employee tunnels at Disneyland, right? Except filled with a lot less... seriously, lots of legendaries. Assassin's Combat Knife.
people for breaking character.
Yeah. He's a ghoul.
Yes, of course, I'm kidding. But seriously, the clown makeup helps scare the invaders off. And there's a new one in the park.
Who's watching you?
No, no, I don't think that's going to
work. Every breath you take, I'll be watching you. I'm magic. My Radex just wore off.
See? I can do that too. Now, stop squirming.
This is weird. He's got a weird control over ghouls.
I know you can't help it. We just have to hold out till she gets back with a cure. Then we'll.
She's not coming.
And get the farm back in order. We'll fix this. I promise. There. Back in character. I need to prepare some more surprises.
Just FYI, she's not coming.
So I'll leave you to find your way out.
Whoa! Summer shorts. I guess if I needed to increase... Oh. Did they just magically duplicate? I mean, I guess if I needed to increase my charisma, I could wear it. You know what? There's a section where I might actually do that. Okay, so now we know that the guy who's haunting us is named Oswald and is a ghoul who is absolutely also magic. Like, apparently actually magic, which I think is both terrifying and sweet at the same time. Oh, there are the cars. The cars were bad. The cars will, they will kill you. Well, I have a critical. There we go. Oh, and there's another one headed right towards me, who I think might have gotten damaged by the car. Thank you. See? Nope, there's another one coming. Dog meat, get out of the way. Dog meat! Get out of the way! Dog meat. Where'd my legendary ghoul go? Dobby, go find my legendary ghoul. I hope one of those stupid car things didn't carry him away. Hang on. Ah, there it is. Staggering shredded minigun. Shredding minigun. Well, I mean, hey, buddy. Oh, man. I thought you were looking good. Maybe it's just because we're in this area. I don't know. Why? Why do you have a pipe revolver pistol? I know I didn't give that to you. You took it off of somebody? You're an insane person. What was I giving him? Oh, right, the shredding minigun.
Where are you even going? At this rate, you'll starve to death in there.
I'm going where the thing tells me to go. Obviously. Ah! Ah! Oh, it's a missile launcher. Oh, I hate these guys. All right, well. There we go. Now I've built up 3 criticals. Oh, but I definitely need to stim pack. Definitely did not, however, need to. I'm gonna use a critical on his leg. Oh, I was really hoping that would knock his leg off. There we go. Okay. I hate these charred guys. Oh, they're the worst. Oh my goodness, they're everywhere! Ah, ah!
Where are you even going?
The theater. I'm going to the theater, see? Theater. Jeez, you would think that this guy had no idea. Theater, it's where you told me to go. Sure. I'm sorry. It's just a dead legendary. Assassin's Pack Left Bracer. Reduces damage from humans by 15%. Again, I mean, it's not a bad thing, but it's not entirely useful exactly at Nuka-World.
I didn't think you'd make it this far. I can tell you're different than the usual invaders.
Yeah, I'm smarter
and
faster.
Tricks and illusions I use to scare off the superstitious.
Because I'm not scared of you. Oh, but you still do your magic teleporting thing?
When the bombs fell, everything changed. We changed.
Yeah, you became ghouls.
Somehow, I received a gift. Actual magic.
Hang on. My Radex wore off. I may have to go get some more Radax. I'm only taking two at a time.
Perhaps you'd like to see some.
Sure. Oh. No, I want the...
And we will protect what is ours.
Are they not going to attack me? Whoa! Whoa! I'm a little confused because I didn't think I had to kill him yet. Also, I didn't think I had to kill him at all. Well, he just disappeared. But I don't think I did anything. At least the legendary didn't reawaken. Oh, maybe I did. I don't remember fighting him. I genuinely don't remember fighting him last time. At that point. So, okay. Well, alright. Now where am I supposed to go? The funhouse. Okay. Is that, by the way, Nuka-Cola Quantum? Does anybody know? The reason I ask, I mean, seriously, the reason I ask is because there actually is a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum in another part of the park. Yeah. Got him. And I'm really close to leveling up. I mean, I don't think I'm going to level up by killing these ghouls. But I might level up from... Well, I might level up from killing all the ghouls, actually. Oh, hey! Enraging Gauss Rifle. Okay. I mean, I'm never going to use it, but okay. I'm not saying it's not a worthwhile legendary gun to get. I'm just saying I'm never going to use it. I was wrong. Powered. Ooh! Ooh, ooh, ooh. I was wrong, by the way, about leveling up. I just leveled up. So, okay. What do I want to take? No, I can... One more critical banker. One more critical banker. Or do I take just another point of agility? All right, I'm going to take another perk of perception just to have a little bit more accuracy overall. Hey. Withered Feral Ghoul, could you at least give me a second to enjoy my new perception? Critical. Pretty sure that bullet just did some sort of weird spin move. That was pretty sweet. Come on! Oh. Ah! Everything is happening all at once. Poisoner's automatic. Target is poisoned for 10 seconds. Oi. Am I done yet? No. Still not done. Okay. I would like to be done now. With all the ghouls coming at me. Now, where was that legendary? There it is. Troubleshooter's metal left leg reduces damage from robots. That would have been really nice before I took on all the robots. Which, what was my leg? Cunning. So agility and perception on my right leg. Or I could have increased action point refresh speed on my right leg. And it's pack. So that's what we're going to put on my right leg. And we may actually just keep it on my right leg. Dubmeat, you ready for the fun house? It's neither fun nor a house. So it's an ironic name. I guess all fun houses are ironically named. Whoa!
Chained on the other side.
I mean, I'm not having fun.
Don't worry.
Sorry about that little...
The mirrors are too dirty to reflect anything. In your case, I'd say that's probably a benefit.
Hey! Emma is way more attractive than you, douchebag. Hello, charred-painted ghoul. Good night, charred painted ghoul.
At this rate, you'll starve to death in there.
I'm... I don't know where I'm going, Oswald. You didn't, like, exactly give me a map of the place. Dogbeat, find my way out of here. You're always liking to find stuff.
Where are you even going?
Nope. Where the shot? I mean, as long as there aren't any invisible robots, this place is Definitely better than... Okay, well, I found the entrance again.
Oh, are you feeling lost?
Hopefully. Hopefully lost. That means that while I am lost, I am pretty confident that I won't stay lost forever. And... Well, it definitely says this way is the exit. Oh, I didn't go this way last time. Stupid funhouse. Ah-ha! Beat your stupid all of mirrors. That's not even really close to the worst part. Is that Oswald? Oswald! Turn this thing off! This seems so mean. I'm already in excellent shape. Oi. Almost. Almost. Oswald! This is so mean! Warning. Funhouse may cause motion sickness. Do not vomit in walkways.
Listen to the sound of my voice. You're going to die.
I mean, we all die. Just, I apologize if this is bothering anybody on camera right now. I really do. It's bothering me. And that. And I'm free! Woo! Not anymore. I mean, I was. This place. Hey. Okay.
You're a bit hardier than those others, it seems. But not much smarter, I'm afraid.
I don't know about you guys who are watching this, but that... Oh. Kind of need a break after doing that.
Are you feeling lost?
Not right now. Wait, where am I going? Okay. The castle thing. Okay. Which is that way. So I need to go this way. Wait, hang on. I don't want to go this way. Nope. All right. Well.
Baker, pastry maker. Shoot and slash and bite and breaker.
Are you doing a spell? Seems like a mean thing to do to me at this point in the game. I think that the teacups may have an unfortunate surprise for us. And I think it's feral ghouls. And something's floating. There we go. Creepy horror gas will not get me. No, the creepy horror gas won't get me. I mean, no. I'm singing a song. Thank you very much. It's called Creepy Horror Gas. Won't get me. It goes like this. Creepy Horror Gas. Won't get me. I apologize for singing. I'm actually a much better singer than this may be giving up. Because I can do things like sing on pitch. But not a cappella. Rides, gift shop, funhouse. Okay, the castle's this way. According to that thing. What does this say? If you spit... Oh, it's great. If you spit from this ride, you may be removed from the park. Okay, instantly my favorite sign. Like, the vomit one was pretty good. I will admit, the vomit one was pretty good. But that one was just great. I guess I just never really fully extolled the virtues of the mysterious serum. You know? A lot better than I ever gave it credit for. Dog meat, you have to move. Dog meat, I gotta go meet my maker. There he is. Rather, he's gotta show up. All right, so let's just. There it is.
You raiders are there we go. All the same.
Sweet sword. I'm not a raider. I'm just in charge of them.
Kill any more of my friends. This is our
Well, if you wouldn't send them after me, I wouldn't have killed any of them.
I'm not your enemy. This can end without bloodshed.
We've defended this place for over 200 years. Do you think you are the first outsider I've met that's chosen to brand feral ghouls as monsters? How many of them have you needlessly slaughtered?
Ignorantly thinking A, doing the world you're the one who sent them after me.
You've been here for 200 years? Why?
We worked here as entertainers until the bombs fell. The radiation may have changed us, but we decided to make this place our home. Over time, the illness took the minds of our friends and those that we love. I am going to find a cure.
Sure.
My friends before someone like you comes along and exterminates us all.
There's no point in arguing anymore. Just leave.
Perhaps
sure.
I would leave, but I made a promise to keep this place safe.
Bad news about Rachel.
My beloved left this place years ago to find a cure to this disease. In return, I swore that I'd keep our people safe by defending our home. When Rachel walks back through those gates with the cure in hand, then you'll see. Everyone.
Why don't you just go to her?
That I was right.
If there is a cure.
Please work.
The only way she'll
please
find
work.
Is with
please
your
work.
Help.
Maybe you're
yeah. Right.
If Rachel is still out there.
She's not.
I'll find her. And we'll
go look in Brad Burton first.
Together. I'll gather what remains of my friends, and we'll leave this place in your
thank
care.
You. I appreciate that.
The radiation. It will no longer be a burden to you and your kind.
Are you going
to
make me immune to it? Because that would be pretty sweet. Dog meat, guess what? Dog meat, guess what? Dog meat, guess what? We won. We won, dog meat. Well, we took on the nightmare fuel that was Kiddie Kingdom. Less terrifying, admittedly, during the day than it was at night the first time I played through this game. But still, you know what? Kind of terrifying, to be honest with you. We also, technically speaking, completed the Galactic Zone. Next time, we'll probably head over to Safari Zone or the World of Refreshment, but probably the Safari Zone. But this has been Nuka-World. Thank you for watching, and come back soon for more Nuka-World.